A Brainerd softball standout is heading Division I as Brainerd's Clare Ceynowa announced on Twitter this past weekend that she will be playing softball at the University of Minnesota. She was named All-Conference in her sophomore season last year, hitting .410 with a .505 on-base percentage and hitting 7 homers with 33 RBIs. And last year, Minnesota had a great season, finishing 41-17 and winning the Big Ten Conference Tournament.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.